Whichever culture is most foreign to your own obviously has all the answers. Hey, shut up. It's not at root any different than a weeaboo who feels that Japanese culture has all the answers. He's posting on poll, right? He wants to be Christian. His reactionary mind wants to quote-unquote revert to something as an antidote to the terrifying modern age. However, everything he picks, he gets disillusioned with. If he gets interested in Protestantism, he's forced to notice that Protestants constitute a relatively recent break in tradition, not a continuation of it. If he picks Catholicism, he gets called a pedo, and he notices a sort of institutional weakness to it. He can't be a pagan, that's LARPing. Oh, well, what about Orthodoxy then? He's American, so this version of Christianity is about non-existent in his world. The lack of personal knowledge in Orthodoxy is a huge boon. The parts he's ignorant of, he can fill with his wildest dreams, whereas his familiarity with Protestants and Catholics has only bred contempt. Oh, and Russia and Eastern Europe is based, right? He thinks to himself, not like the decadent West, which I am trying to escape. Orthodoxy has those quote-unquote patriarchs who bless the weapons, right? And they have the old architecture like the Roman Catholic Church does. It's really a win-win-win for the kind of branding he's looking for. About the only thing it lacks is any actionable plan of engagement. His lack of any sincere belief. Any interest in the Orthodox Church is sure to end in private religious masturbation rather than any engagement with the community. His efforts will be spurted pointlessly into the toilet. And of course, he didn't arrive at Orthodoxy through real belief. He didn't have a revelation. He's just going proxy by proxy, trying to find some institution into which he can pour his heart that isn't lame or cringe or blue-pilled, but he can't recognize he's the lame one. Shopping for religion like he's shopping for a lifestyle.